More than 20 tourist guides have become unemployed. ASI issued the circular to ban guides whose license is irregular. Many guides claim that they have applied for the renewal of license, but ASI has not responded.
Mohammad Riaz.
Many tourists face difficulty to explore the place as there is no tourist guides available.
New rules from the Archaeological Department of India. But yearly can previously that not rules. I am also recognized by the government. I am not going anywhere. I don't have license anymore.
According to new rule, Department of Karnataka of Tourism will issue the license.